Hey you guys, what's up? It's Tess. Today I am going to be showing you a super quick no makeup makeup look using super hyped products that I've bought myself because so many people were talking about these products and I had to know if they were worth it. My first product, I know y'all have heard about this, it's the Glossier Invisible Shield. And honestly, like, I thought about this for a good month or two and kind of missed the peak of summer and instead was using like a regular Neutrogena sheer sunscreen that's not really sheer and caused a lot of breakouts. I wish I bought this sooner. It's amazing. It almost has the texture of a primer. And it really does go on sheer. It's SPF 35. Yeah, and it's almost like a jelly. So I'll just use a touch. It's like a jelly. I don't know if that's helping or hurting. And it really does just like absorb into your face.
Protection side, apply it over your sunscreen. And I'm obsessed with anything that actually is gonna
make me use sunscreen and prevent more age spots and hyperpigmentation and freckles. I'm super down with. So the Glossier product is about $30. I'll have it linked down below and I say go get it. Like, stop thinking about it. I've thought about like the caffeinated sunscreen that people are talking about on the Skinny Confidential, one of my favorite vlogs. That's tinted, this is not. I debated anyway. By the Glossier. I'm gonna do another video because I do purchase a lot of Glossier products. I'm gonna do another video on Glossier products that I think are like amazing game changers and ones that kind of miss the mark because I just love the brand. I love the packaging. I want to buy it all, but there's definitely some things I think you can skip and some that are like really gonna change your routine. Okay, my next product is another splurge. It's all downhill, not in like terms of quality, but in terms of price. It's all downhill after this one, I promise. This is the Chanel bronzer, the Soleil de Tan. Jaclyn Hill uses this. Tori Sterling uses this. Who else? Jess Southern. A lot of like legit makeup artists use this. So of course I kind of was swayed after watching like, you know, tons of videos about this. What's so amazing about this bronzer? It's a gel consistency. The tone is just so unique. I think from a lot of products, it's almost, there's no red tones in it. That's what it is. When you go get a spray tan, you're actually supposed to ask them for no red tones. That's what makes you look orange. I'll just show you guys, like, working around the perimeter of my face, how much this like warms up your skin in the most beautiful, flawless, airbrushed way. I know there's a L'Oreal dupe, but in terms of ingredients, I doubt that the quality is as amazing as this. It really just like, I think is a game changer. You can use this in conjunction with powder. You can use this actually as a base for your makeup. The guy at Chanel, shout out Nick at Union Square Macy's, told me some people use it to bronze their body. I was like, that's the most bougie thing I've ever heard in my life. I'm gonna like treasure this baby. Was that weird? Anyway, I love it. I think the tone and texture is different from anything else. There's probably dupes, but I don't think the quality is gonna be as on point. I like this more than my Clinique Chubby Stick or my NARS Contour Stick. I just think it's beautiful and really sheer and buildable. My next product, y'all have seen this. It's the Shape Tape Concealer from Tarte. I brought this to Texas with me. Not only did it like withstand the Texas heat and me sweating, one of my friends forgot her makeup bag on the trip. And every day she was like, can I use your mascara? Can I use your concealer? And she like doesn't really wear makeup, but she was obsessed with this. Because it's just so good. It's thick, but not in a cakey way. And rather than like pack this on in triangles, I think it's better to use kind of sparingly. I place it on the pimple and dot around the pimple, which I think kind of prevents it from picking up the product and, you know, moving it off. You just want to tap in the outer layer. Shape Tape, I see you. My next product is kind of a dynamic duo. This is the mascara Kim K uses. Everyone says this is their favorite drugstore fave. It's honestly worth the hype. It's so thick and inky in like a really beautiful way, and you don't need falsies with this. It's just so nice. I like using this primer beforehand. Which goes on white. It's a little suspicious looking at first. But if you kind of use these like as layers, come back to it after your first layer, you're gonna have the most thick, gorgeous lashes. I'm trying to keep this look light, so I won't keep adding layers, but you get the idea. It's amazing. My next product is the Glossier Boy Brow. I love this. It's so quick and easy for on the go. And I actually met Summer McKean last weekend at a meet and greet. I was like the only older girl in a line of like lots of 12-year-olds. It's fine. I'm obsessed with Summer. And somebody said that we look like sisters, which is not even like remotely true, but I think it was because I had my brows on and it was giving Summer McKean vibes and I had boy brow on. So yeah. My last product, I'm gonna take my hair down for. This is Jen Atkin, again, Kardashian hairstylist. This is her dry shampoo foam. I think this is so amazing because if your hair is like a little damp from sweat at the gym, you can use this and it won't look like white spray on your head. It's amazing. It smells like if the ocean were like bottled as a perfume, it would smell like this. It just adds so much texture. It's not gonna soak up like a ton of oil, but oh, the smell. I love it. I don't think there's anything else like this on the market. Highly recommend. My last item is this eyelash curler from Shiseido. I'm not gonna lie, I had a little bit of buyer's remorse. This was $20. I don't know if it's necessary to spend that much on an eyelash curler. Comment down below if you know of a good drugstore one. Maybe I'll return this, but gives a great curl and it doesn't pull out your eyelashes. Those are my main concerns. I love this. I know this is like a cult favorite. A lot of makeup artists swear by this and keep it in their bag. So I figure it can't go wrong. The lady at Ulta said it was their best seller. So yeah, it's kind of a sucker, but it's fine. I like it a lot. Yeah, and that concludes the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I have made your decision making process a little bit easier if you've been thinking about any of these products for some time now. Okay, thanks so much for watching. I love you guys. It means the world. Bye.
show tonight. Hide all the notes that I know you like. You know I'm a pro and I'm on the mic. We already here, so turn off the lights. Yeah, you had a lot to say.